as far as sending their dogs on pregnant women and children. And you know, what affects one tribe affects all tribes. We know that. So today, we stand in support of the North Dakota Standing Rock Sioux and all those people that are over there fighting against this destructive pipeline.